I am Carrie Sadler at River City Pilates in North Liberty, Iowa. And this month we are doing a full month of office Pilates, or what we're calling office Pilates. And our office Pilates series has really been inspired by our clients who tell us some of the biggest benefits they get from their Pilates practice is when they take what we do at the studio and start incorporating it into their day-to-day life, and specifically into their work life. Especially for those people that sit a lot during their day. So I wanted to kick off this month of Office Pilates and just really talk about your sitting posture. So I'm sitting, you can see we have this fancy little ball chair, which I love. You may not have a ball chair, you may just have a regular office chair. But whatever you're sitting in, it's really important to find good posture while you're sitting, because a lot of times we end up working, we're at our computer and desk, and we end up doing kind of this kind of thing, or on the phone. So one of the best things you can do is just really be mindful of how you're sitting. So the first thing I like to do is just find my sitting bones. Right, so I'm going to sit up nice and tall and really be, your sitting bones is really just like the bottom of your pelvis, little bony parts of our butt that we sit on. I like to be sitting up tall on them. And then from this kind of position, I like to lean back a little bit so that my rib cage is back over top of my hips, that I'm not just like hanging out here. Right, and just shoulders down the back, nice and tall. And so whatever type of chair you're on, if you can bring yourself and just find this posture, you're gonna feel a lot better. If you, a little tip, and I didn't bring anything with me, but if you have a chair, maybe you want a little support, you're gonna be sitting here for a long time working, you might wanna put something behind you, like a little pillow or like a small ball or something back here, can be really nice and supportive as well. So I like to remind everybody that don't just find this posture once. Find it throughout your day. So if you need to set a little timer on your phone or your computer or something to like go off every once in a while, check in so that when you start slouching, you can kind of come back and find this nice tall posture. So that's my office tip for today. Be sure to check us out every single day. We're going to be doing a little movement tip, and we're going to have some exercises, some movements, lots of little things that you can easily do at your desk, at work, to feel better, to kind of incorporate those Pilates principles into your day. So thanks for joining us. For more information, you can check us out online at www.rivercitypilates.com.